100,000 subscribers. Finally, I made it. So that is one of my two goals that I wanted for my channel for a long time. So the other goal that I just reached was getting that verification badge. And I've wanted that for so long because I've been on YouTube for 11 years and I've put in so many videos on different topics and different categories. And finally, we made it. And I'm glad you guys are enjoying all the content I put on the channel right now, because I've taken it to a different direction because I've had different interests for a long time. But every now and then I kind of got into different ideas or different topics or different categories. But this seems to be the main thing you guys like to watch on the channel. So this is what I'm going to stick to for a very long time. So it's not going to change from here on. But the other addition I will add on the channel is I will casually introduce some gameplay footage of some games I'm playing every now and then, but not as often as I used to. So the last thing that I want to mention is that I actually enjoy doing these kinds of videos a lot more than anything else I've done during my time on YouTube, which is around 11 years. So you guys seem to like this stuff, so this is what I'll do. And in a way, it kind of feels like a small documentary, because that's the kind of stuff I like to watch on YouTube and Netflix. I love documentaries about history, about dinosaurs, animals, and you know, time and space. I love learning about stuff, and when it's explained in the fashion of a story in a video, it's really interesting. So in a way, when I do a story about a character in a video game, a comic book, or a movie, in some sense I feel like it kind of feels like a small documentary in my way. So anyways, thank you guys so much for 100,000 subscribers. I cannot thank you guys enough. I am so happy, so stay tuned for more videos like this in the future. I will see you guys next time.